Frosty. Oh, dang it.
Frosty the Snowman was a happy, happy soul. With a homecoming party, the nose and two eyes made out of gold.
Frosty the Snowman is a fairy tale, they say. He was made of snow, but the children know how he came to life one day.
There must be some magic in that silk suit that they found. For when they placed it on his head, he began to dance around. Frosty the Snowman was alive as he could be. And the children say as they laugh and play, just the same as you and me. Frosty the Snowman knew the sun was hot that day. So he said, let's run and we'll have some fun before I melt away.
Down to the village with the broomstick in his hand.
Running here and there up the square,
saying, catch me if you can.
He led them down the streets of town, right to the traffic cop. And he only paused a moment when he heard them hardly stop.
For Frosty the Snowman had to hurry on his way. But he waved goodbye saying, don't you cry, I'll be back again someday.
Thumpity-thump-thump,
look at Frosty go. Bullets in your hair.
Thumpity-thump-thump-thumpity-thump-thump,
rip off your arm like you don't care.